京にいたら渋谷で出て地図を読む。ニューヨーク帰ったら普通のアジア人に戻る。英語何もわかりません。俺の女は過酷人。
Well, folks, here we go. Game 4 of the NBA playoffs postseason action right here. Welcome to 2K Sports. And in our matchup tonight, we'll see the New Jersey Nets going up against the Cleveland Cavaliers. I'm Kevin Harlan with Mike Fratello and Clark Kellogg. On the sideline, David Aldridge. The Nets off the tip. Blaylock. He's defended by Price. Here's Petrovic. No good on the three.
Boy, they got lucky on that one.
Yeah, he's an incredible three-point shooter. So you are ecstatic anytime it does go in.
And yes, it's good.
Boy, it's just one of the many things that Elo does pretty well. Finding an open man to set up with the ball. Well done there on the pass.
Here's Petrovic. Pass to Coleman. There's a good screen. Down low. And the layup is good after a nice lead pass.
Coleman's comfort level inside clearly on display, which is why his guys have confidence in him down there.
Price outside. Jordy with the screen on Morris. Now the pass to Eli. Offline with his three. Here's Petrovic. Elo covering. Passes it to Morris. Six on the shot clock. Petrovic with the pass to Coleman. First 1:30 gone here in the first quarter. Elo kicks to Price. Doherty the screen. It's good. He makes his first shot of the game.
The 6 foot Price going inside and getting it done. Loving it.
And here are the Nets. Pass to Bowie. Here's Coleman. A fadeaway. Jordy grabs the board.
Tell you what, that is a missed opportunity from mid-range for sure. With as little defense as was shown, could have made that one.
Price outside. In the corner, Nance with it. Pass to Jordy. Some nice passing by Cleveland here. And here's Price for three. Cleveland the rebound. Jordy, no luck.
And the defense wasn't horrible, but still, he's got to come through there. There wasn't enough resistance to prevent him from scoring that one.
Coleman, the pass to Petrovic. Here's Coleman. To the middle. Blaylock. It's good from long range.
Immediately getting to the arc and looking for the three-point shots.
It's a smart strategy. Got to get your offense rolling right away.
Now here's Elo. The pass to Nance. Kicks to Doherty. Sanders with the ball. Passes to Nance. Now here's Elo. He's covered closely. Nothing that time. He's 0-for-2. Blaylock tried to bank it in, but he misses.
And the D daring him to prove he can make it from that spot. Unfortunately for him, not able there.
Price looking it over. Jordy the screen. And that one's good. Price. Price has got his second basket of the night.
Fending off the defense there, Price knows how to keep his composure in tight spots.
Pass to Bowie. pass to Coleman. And it's blocked.
Outstanding at swatting shots. Nance is an athletic big.
Let's take a second look at that fantastic block.
Boy, you got to take your defense up a notch in the playoffs. He takes it up about three notches on this block.
Clock at four. And there's the bucket from Petrovic. Price with the ball. Elo outside. Looks for Doherty and gets it to him. Rebounded by Coleman. For New Jersey, they've gone 3-7 from the field since we've gotten underway. Morris, no good. Cavaliers trailing. And here's Nance. That's tipped. And can't hit the shot, but they're saying he got hit, so he'll head to the free throw line.
To look up the word professional in the dictionary, Brad Daugherty's picture is there.
This is his first chance at the line tonight. Free throw is good.
With his height, Daugherty could rely on physical play to solve all his problems. But he has a more cerebral game and often looks for graceful solutions.
Both shots good from the stripe. New Jersey trailing. The pass to Petrovic. Here's Bowie. Doherty defending. Inside. Morris. Four on the clock. Nance with the rebound. Cleveland's gone 0-2 from deep here. Stripped it away. In transition, here come the Nets. Blaylock doesn't go that time. Good D by Price. The Cavaliers shooting 33% here in the first quarter. And Nance slams it in.
This is Nance's calling card. A fantastic dunker who goes up with real power.
They need to find a high percentage shot, Clark, to regain some of that confidence.
I think they've gone too long without seeing one go down. And that begins to mess with your psyche.
They get the rebound. Here's Coleman. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line.
Coleman showing real intensity inside. Getting right in the defense's face to draw the foul.
The Nets shooting their first shots from the stripe in this game.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
First one falls for.
Boy, unique is what Coleman is. Derek Coleman, a big man who can really shoot it, can play inside. He is a real matchup problem for the defense.
And he makes both free throws. Now, here's Price. Doherty with the screen on Morris for three. Price drills it from outside. Price has got his third bucket of the night.
Boy, he is a lethal outside shooter, an absolute laser. If you don't stay tight on him, Price is going to make you suffer.
Blaylock, he's defended by Price. It's rebounded by Elo.
You know, his scoring has just been AWOL this quarter.
I'm not sure what the issue is, but his team is doing what they can to try and get him going. Getting enough shots in close to play inside out.
Nets trail by six. Pass to Petrovic. And again, it's the Nets missing.
Well, we've seen him make this shot often with no defensive coverage. He's got to be kicking himself he didn't make that one.
And that one's good. Price.
Tell you what, looks to me like they're trying to crack this door open.
Yeah, they've got the momentum. Can they separate now?
Now a timeout called by New Jersey. Started by Price. Will it go? Here's Bowie. And there it is for him. The Cavaliers leading by six. Timeout called. Cleveland.
They come into this one after losing on Sunday.
And boy, that was a hard-fought battle. Especially tough to lose that one in overtime.
And both teams really gave it their all, especially in that overtime session. A fantastic game.
And a new group out there on the floor for the Nets. Defense, New Jersey. 6-point game. Pass to Dorton. Just 5 on the clock. Here's Williams. And he gets the friendly spin, and that one drops.
That's a shot that will be there all night for Hot Rod.
Lee outside. Anderson outside. Dudley with a screen on Kerr. Here's Anderson. No good on the shot. And Cleveland the other way now. Kerr outside. Pass to Doherty. Williams in the post. Covered by Mills. The jump hook. The second effort. Again, Williams shot is off. And it's Anderson with the ball for the New Jersey Nets. Trailing here by 8. And there's the pass to Lee. Kept alive. And he makes no mistake on the slam dunk.
That very well could be a turning point, making their presence felt on the offensive glass.
Yeah, you know, refusing to quit on plays. Let's see if this spurs a comeback.
They need every bucket they can get right now, that's for sure. Well, he's consistent from out there, especially when you give him room.
George against Sanders. Here's Anderson. Cavaliers with the rebound. Doherty's got his 7th rebound here tonight. Moving it up. And finished off by Williams.
From the tip, this team has flexed its muscles and shown its dominance.
What a start, particularly on the offensive end.
Now, here is George. He's been quiet so far. Still no points in the game. They set the screen. Anderson. Doherty with the rebound. Doherty's got rebound number 8 now on the night. Passes it to Kerr. Back to Doherty. That's
good, and so Kerr with the assist.
From the opening whistle, their tempo has been the tempo of the game.
Not just on offense, but on D as well. They've completely set the tone for this game.
And the Nets decide to take their first timeout here. Nets trail by 13.
2 minutes remaining. 2 minutes.
Outside, George. He kicks to Mills. Lee outside. Back to Mills. Shot clock at 3. Over Williams. And again, no good by New Jersey. Cleveland leading by 13. Pass to Bam. 1:29 left in the first. There's a screen by Williams. Again, the Cavaliers score.
I love how they've embraced their status as home wreckers here, looking very confident on the road.
They've come into this arena and made it their home. That's how strong and assertive they've been so far.
Here is Anderson following the score by Cleveland. Pass to George. They could use a bucket. It's rebounded by Cleveland. Tries from the block. And no good. Trying to use the glass. Nets trail by 15. Coach, a tough stretch for this offense.
I'd say they need to get back to what they do best. Right now, that's a question mark.
A big question mark. So it's the Cavaliers now, following the bucket by the Nets. Kerr outside. Dudley against Doherty. Shoots over Dudley. And the Cavaliers get another bucket right there.
That's a heads-up play by Kerr, finding the open man and getting him the ball on time and on target. Well done.
George looking over the floor. To the paint. Here's Mills. Excellent D there from Williams. Art Bryce has been leading the charge for Cleveland. He comes away with 11 points in the quarter and is showing no signs of fatigue. Right back after this break. And we welcome you back to Game 4 on 2K Sports. And a moment here to take a look at the scoring breakdown for the Cavaliers. So it's the Cavaliers now. They lead by the biggest margin of the game, 15 points. To the left side wing. Wide open. The shot, no good. And the Nets now go the other way. Laylock, guarded by Price. The pass to Petrovic. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Passes it to Bowie. A 3 from Morris. Cavaliers with the rebound.
That's a shot the defense will let him have.
Well, it's a low percentage look. Sometimes they go in, but not often.
Battle passes to Williams. Price outside. Williams a screen. Shoots the 3. And they get it back. Battle passes to Nance. to the inside. A second chance effort, and that's 2 points on the layup. And the Cavaliers lead by 17.
Nance doing a nice job finding open teammates. That's what makes him a really good all-around player.
Here's Petrovic. Elo covering. Blaylock out to Morris for three. Rebound by Williams.
Missed shot against poor defense. Ugly sequence on both sides of the ball.
It's tipped.
Coleman, great length. Great length. At 6'10", the wingspan of a condor really excels at reaching out and turning shots away.
Here's Petrovic. Here's Bowie. Score the basket, his second of two attempts.
He likes to operate in that mid-range area. Very comfortable there.
He can shoot over defenders. That's one of his advantages.
Price against Morris. There's a screen by Williams. And the wide-open shot from Price. No good on the triple.
That was absolutely his shot to miss. Plenty of room at the arc, all set up. Just couldn't get it to fall.
Kicks it to Morris. Six to shoot. Over Price. Morris, no good.
The defense willing to concede the mid-range. As the lesser of evils, it paid off there.
Elo outside. Back to Price. Fires the three. That's the sixth make from the field. He's taken nine shots and missed but three.
Not much Price can't do. He does everything on the court and stuffing the stat sheet tonight.
Out left to the wing. Pass to Petrovic. And that one's good. His second basket of four, shooting 50%.
You have to like any chance that close to the hoop.
And so Price will bring it up for Cleveland. Their defense has only allowed 4 points in the quarter. Elo outside. Here's the three. And it's Price missing. Nets trail by 16. Blaylock. It's rebounded by Cleveland. Williams has got 7 rebounds in the game. And it's Price missing. New Jersey has gone 0-2 from deep here in the second. Pass to Coleman. Over Price. Off the mark with the outside fadeaway.
Look at him, and he's a little hit and miss from there, even without a defender in his face. No guarantee.
It's Price on the wing. To the left wing. Cleveland needs to get a shot off here. And another miss by Cleveland. For New Jersey, they've gone only 2 of 7 from the field since the second quarter got underway. Blaylock, he's defended by Price. To the middle. Here's Coleman. No good that time. Excellent D there from Williams. Elo kicks to Price. It's tipped. Now the pass to Petrovic. Blaylock, Elo covering, lock at 6. Blaylock.
That's five. First personal foul.
The Cavaliers leading by 16. Price outside. He kicks it to Williams. To the paint. Stolen away. Here's Petrovic. Elo covering. Coleman. He's off on that one. And it's the Cavaliers taking it the other way. Elo outside. Pass to Price. Outside Williams. Here's Nance. In the hoop for his third make from the field. He's 3 for 4 thus far in the contest.
Boy, an explosive player at 6'10", Nance can absolutely destroy you in the lane.
Out to the wing. Inside, out of bounds, Cleveland takes possession. So, timeout called here, the first for Cleveland.
I've been really impressed with some of the adjustments coach has made here in this ball game.
Yeah, as the game has moved along, coach has done a nice job making the necessary changes.
Cavaliers making a switch here.
Brad Garland, Mike Sanders.
The Cavaliers leading by 18. Price outside. Rebounded by Coleman. Coleman's got 8 rebounds in this game. Sanders against Morris. Blaylock guarded by Price. Just 5 on the clock. Nance with the rebound. Cleveland's gotten into trouble with the 3 ball in the second quarter, only hitting 1 of 5 attempts. Elo outside.
Over Petrovic.
Another shot. Doherty, no luck. Nets trail by 18. Here's Petrovic. Blaylock, Elo covering, pass to Petrovic. And again, no good by New Jersey. Cavaliers shooting at 46%, making some buckets. Down low, here's Nance. Score the basket. His 4th, he's only missed 1 of his 5 shots tonight.
Demonstrating some strength on the finish. Nance gutting it out despite the contact.
Now a timeout called by New Jersey.
Totally unacceptable, inexcusable, the number of points they're allowing inside.
Yeah, coach can't be happy about that. They have to show more fight down there.
So it's both teams making substitutions here. And the Nets with possession here. Now Anderson, he's still scoreless so far in this one. Mills passes to Douglas, and he goes in for the dunk.
Well, I love how they attack there. Get it inside, add 2 more.
The Cavaliers leading by 18. Elo dishes to Kerr. Nance outside. Doherty against Dudley. Kerr outside. Feeds it to Nance. Rebounded by the Nets. And George, here we go. It's rebounded by Cleveland. Doherty's got 10 rebounds here tonight. So active. And out of bounds as the Nets gain possession. Morris is checked in for the Nets. He feeds it to George. The Nets working the ball around now. Kerr against Anderson. Pass to Morris. Back to Anderson. Shot clock at 6. Right at the free throw line. And George gets it to go. George has got his second basket.
The defense getting hung up on the pick there. They've got to get over it.
And every time they don't, they're just allowing the shooter to find the jumper.
Here's Nance. And that one hits back iron. And here's George. He'll bring it up for the Nets. They trail by 16. Out to Morris. That one doesn't drop. Nance with some nice D. Cleveland's gotten into trouble with the three ball in the second quarter. Only hitting 1 of 5 attempts. Fires the 3. And that one's good. Elo's got himself going there. His first points of the game on the deep ball. New Jersey has gone 0-2 from deep here in the second. Anderson outside. Here's Morris. That one a tad offline to the right, but drops in for him. Morris has got his first basket of the night. The Cavaliers leading by 17. Elo outside. Oh, Nance in position. Oh, and they get in the way of the alley-oop. Not to be. Good play defensively. A baseline J. Morris, no good. Cleveland's gotten cold from deep in the second quarter. Just 2 of 6 from long range. Nance passes to Elo. Over George. Offensive rebound. Elo can't hit. Well, New Jersey shooting 27%. The offense is just embarrassing themselves. Anderson against Kerr.
First personal foul. First team foul.
Anderson outside. The pass to Mills. Outside for George. 4 on the shot clock. Shoots over Elo. George, no good. The Cavaliers leading by 17. Kerr outside. Sanders passes to Kerr. To the left side wing. Here's Doherty. Up again. He hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points.
Good hustle that time by Nance to rescue the play, getting in there for the board and then putting it back with no hesitation.
Outside, George. Dishes to Mills. Out of bounds. Cleveland will take possession. A tremendous team effort, Mike, offensively from them tonight.
Well, they've been unselfish, a ton of assists, plus lots of different scorers out there.
Yeah, things you all appreciate. Here's Doherty, and again it's Cleveland.
Going to work down low. Doherty knows his team expects him to attack on the block. That's just what he's doing.
And so it's Cleveland with a 21-point lead to end the quarter. They've been playing some inspired defense, giving up very few easy points. And don't go away. We'll be right back. And we're happy to have you back for more playoff basketball here in round one. Mark Price really making a difference here.
Love the way he makes those sharp, relentless cuts to the rim. He's been a major thorn in the defensive side.
No question. I expect him to keep knifing inside as much as he can. This is how aggressive a player he is.
And
And we're with you again as our round one coverage continues. The Cavaliers leading by 21. Elo outside. Passes it to Doherty. Inside. Will not go. This is off the front iron. And for the Nets, they're shooting just 26% out there. A terrible showing from an offense capable of much better. And that one's good by Petrovic.
And Petrovic is out here to score often. This includes capitalizing from the interior as well.
Here's Price after the basket by New Jersey. And Sanders kicks to Price. Over Morris. And it's Price missing. Nets trail by 19. Here's Petrovic. Pass to Coleman. To the wing right side. To the inside. And he banks in the layup. Coleman's got six.
Working his way inside for a high percentage look there. Nicely done.
Hey, a bumpy start to a new half for this D, though. They kind of gave that up.
Now, here's Price. 14 points for him. Doherty with the screen on Morris. Price. That's good. It's his seventh May basket in 14 tries.
This is exactly what the team counts on Price for. Finding and taking shots that he knows he can knock down.
Over a minute and a half into the third quarter of action. There's a screen. Pass to Coleman. It's stolen by Nance. There's the pass to Ely. Lets it go from deep. Rebounded by Coleman.
Not what we expected at all. He normally has that shot down cold.
Especially when he's got space like that. Very surprising.
Now, here is Morris. Here's Petrovic. Laylock. And they'll get another chance. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line. The Nets have had two chances at the line already, making them both.
Taking two shots.
And the first one at the line is good. Good on both. The Cavaliers leading by 17. Elo the pass to Nance. Second half of play with just under 2.5 minutes gone. Now here's Sanders. D right on him. Here's Price. He hits the back iron and sinks the shot. Price has got 18 points in the game.
Getting the shot off in seconds. Price gets the ball and goes up before the defense can really get on him.
Passes to Petrovic. All sorts of time. Good as the jump shot falls. Petrovic has got four this quarter.
And he's trying to carry this offense, but he can't do it alone. His guys need to help him.
And here's Price for three. And the three ball is good. And the Cavaliers lead by 20.
Looking to stretch this lead out even further, going right after his shot.
And the defense continues to not be up to the challenge.
Here's Bowie, Doherty defending. Bowie the pass to Coleman. The rebound by Nance. Nance has got his sixth rebound on the night. Pass to Sanders. Out to Price, beyond the arc. And it's out of bounds. The Cavaliers able to retain possession here.
And the Cavaliers with possession here.
Flying high, Craig Elo, the flush. Well done.
Pass to Morris. Here's Petrovic. Shoots. Oh, and that one had the right spin on it, and it is good. 10 points for him.
You know, I think they've got to show a little more anticipation dealing with these screens, because right now they're just laying on them and getting stuck.
Look, you have to go over the top or duck under. Right now, they're seemingly trying to go through the screen.
Timeout called, Cleveland. Here's Doherty. He's got eight. Price outside. Doherty with the screen on Morris for three. Price. Petrovic with the rebound. Here's Doherty, and he finishes nicely on the layup. Doherty's got 10 points in the game.
Tell you what, whenever Doherty steps onto the floor, you're almost ready to mark a double-double in the book just because he shows up.
Here's Petrovic. He's got 10. Shoot from 12. That ball is good for another field goal. His sixth. He is 6 for 9 on the stat sheet.
Not an easy shot. Petrovic makes the mid-ranger look easy.
Sanders with the ball. Still getting warmed up offensively. No scoring yet from him. Kicks to Doherty. Good for another field goal. Number 5 in the night. 5 for 10 shooting.
The teardrop. Just a wonderful shot to have in your bag.
Laylock, guarded by Price. The pass to Petrovic. Again, the Nets for 2.
And the way Petrovic fills it up so effortlessly is amazing. Such a confident shooter.
Price against Morris. Williams, a screen on Morris. And here's Price for 3. No good on that one. And it's the Nets taking it the other way. Passes it to Coleman. Puts up a 3. It's rebounded by Cleveland. Pass to Bat. Back to Sanders. Battle passes to Doherty. Shot clock at 5. Cleveland moving the ball around. They grab their own miss. Controls the rebound and puts it back up and in.
Getting the timing perfect. Doherty is someone you must box out, or you face the consequences.
Pass to Petrovic. From past the arc. A 3-pointer is right on target. Petrovic has got 17 now.
He's doing everything he can to carry this team. But even his impressive numbers can't do it alone. Others need to get involved.
Price outside. Williams sets a screen for Price. And he can't answer back. The 3-pointer offline. Nets trail by 19. The pass to Petrovic from outside the arc. And again, New Jersey with the triple.
A fantastic perimeter shooter. The defense has to rush Petrovic off that line or pay the consequences.
And the Cavaliers call time here. Both teams deciding to change it up. Cleveland leading by 16. Kerr outside. The feed to Doherty. Over Dudley. The putback. It's good on the putback. And the Cavaliers lead by 18.
Great activity level on the boards. Impressive. Wow.
Outside, George. They set the pick. Laylock softly drops in the floater. 5 points in the game.
You know, that takes a lot of guts going up against a taller defender.
Well, you can't come into the game and count on the fact that your defender is going to be the same size as you. You got to prepare for these situations.
Williams, a screen on George. Passes it to Williams. And it's out of bounds. The Nets will take it the other way. And here are the Nets now. It's a 16-point game. Morris outside. Laylock. The shot's good on the assist by Morris.
High percentage offense right there. Nicely done.
The Cavaliers leading by 14. And here's Sanders. No points in the game yet for him. Inside. Here's Williams. Doherty. He hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points.
Tremendous hustle, working hard for that bucket.
And here's George. He'll bring it up for the New Jersey Nets. Pass to Morris. Over to the wing. Now here's Mills. Morris outside. Lock at six. They set the pick. The Nets need to get a shot off here. It's good.
And you know, coaches will take possessions like that all day long. Phenomenal use of the screen there.
Now Kerr. Outside Williams. Doherty in the post. He's guarded by Dudley. Count it. Doherty's got 20 points.
You know, one of the things I appreciate so much about Doherty is that he's so efficient. I mean, as well as how sound his shot selection is. This guy just is rock solid in every way.
Back to Morris, over Williams. Here's Mills, and terrific work on the offensive glass, and he picks up two. Mills has got 4 points now in the quarter. The Cavaliers leading by 14. Outside Williams. Dudley against Doherty, the pass to Battle. Doherty, the screen. And chance shot, and it's good on the way in. He's got 22.
Boy, a man on a mission, and he's showing. He's got some sandpaper to his game. A little edginess to it.
And that's a carryover from the way he played in their last game. He busted his butt in that one, too, on his way to a huge performance.
And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
You know, the way his shot went so wide, pretty obvious he got fouled.
Oh, yeah, plenty of contact there.
New Jersey shooting their fifth and six free throws of the game. Get it. That free throw, no good. The Nets making a switch here. Petrovic checked in. Then for the Cavaliers, Larry Nance has checked in for Williams. And Elo subbed in for Sanders. He's off on the second. The Cavaliers leading by 16. Here's Elo. That's good. And so Kerr with the assist. Kerr's got three assists tonight.
His teammates expect Elo to drain those, so they look for him from three-point land.
36 seconds left in the third. Over in the corner, Dudley. Pass to Petrovic. Laylock. And a miss there on the triple. Al Cleveland shooting it well here in the third, about 50%. Elo the pass to Kerr. To the paint, Doherty. And finished off by Doherty.
Love the show of authority from Doherty. Really packing a punch with the slam.
Laylock. And the last shot before the buzzer is off. And so it's Cleveland with a 21-point lead to end the quarter. Their defense has been active and effective. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back. Well, it doesn't get much better than playoff basketball. Let's get back to the action here in round one. Nets trail by 21. Trying to break that ice-cold streak. And a rebound goes to the Cavaliers. Nance has got 7 rebounds in the game. From 15 feet away, a second-chance effort. And Bowie pulls it down. Bowie has got his 7th rebound of the game with that last one. Laylock, covered by Nance. Offensive rebound. Tries again. Count the bucket. And he's got a free throw coming up as well.
You got to put a body on Coleman, because when you don't, he'll hurt you.
And let's take a moment, guys, to get your take on the scoring so far for the Cavaliers.
Derek Coleman. One shot.
Here's Kerr. Nance outside. Outside Williams. Elo outside. Just 4 to shoot. Here's Price. From 13 feet, it goes down. Price has got 23 points.
Such a pure jump shooter. Price's mechanics are especially impressive.
Passes it to Bowie. Got a hand on it. Another shot. Pass to Coleman. And that'll be 2 free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
Second personal foul. Second team foul. Come
on for your Nets. Derek Coleman at the line for 2.
And he knocks down the first one. And Cleveland making a change here. Doherty's checked in. And good on the second, so he makes them both. The Cavaliers leading by 18. Nance outside. Back to Kerr. A shot's good on the assist by Nance. Nance has got his 4th assist in this one.
I think the defense almost stops Kerr, but he commits to the selection and fights to get his finish.
There's the pass to Petrovich. Shoots over Elo. Here's Coleman, and he finishes it off with a one-handed jam.
Grabbing the offensive board and the putback. We call those effort and hustle points.
Your favorite points, yet simply outworking Clark, the opposition on that sequence.
Getting those hands dirty.
That's a play that fires up your teammates and makes your coaches proud.
Elo, right side, and the ball's tied up, so we'll have a jump ball. Just under 2.5 minutes gone here in the final quarter. Here's Petrovich. Five to shoot. Takes a three. Trains the three-pointer. Petrovich has got 23 points.
Just lethal in the catch and shoot. Petrovich, someone you have to close out quickly and discourage him from taking a shot.
Price against Morris. Feeds it to Darty. Over Coleman. Once again off the mark by Cleveland. And Morris has got the ball here for the Nets. Down by 15. Over to the left wing. Pass to Petrovich. Good. He's got 25.
Contributing heavily, doing his part on the offensive end.
He's got a great basketball IQ. He knows what'll get his team back in it.
The Cavaliers leading by 13. Price kicks to Nance. Left side, Price all alone. Rebounded by the Nets. Coleman's got rebound number 15 here tonight. Laylock guarded by Price. Pass to Coleman. Count the basket. Coleman's got 9 points in the quarter.
Got to bring more muscle than that to stop Derek Coleman because he's excellent at playing through contact.
For Cleveland, they've gone 2 of 7 from the field in what's been a cold start to the fourth quarter for them. Here's Price. Pass to Bat. To the middle. Trying to get something going. And Grant Torty with the slam.
You know, when Doherty's focused in on scoring, nothing's going to stop him. Did a good job taking the contact there.
The pass to Morris. Here's Coleman, covered by Nance. Let's it go. And with that shot, the Cleveland lead is cut down to 11 on the bucket from Coleman. Cavaliers have gone 3 of 8 here in the fourth quarter. And the Cavaliers call time here.